piece of Boulder Opal, but it's exhibiting a little bit of South Australia Opal, in that it's a fairly whitish sort of piece. Colour. You can see the pinks coming through in the middle there a little bit. There's red coming up on the right hand end there now. Anyway, it'll polish up and make a nice stone, I think. Oh, there you go. I don't know if I showed you that piece, but there's quite a bar under there. That little bit on the top's got to come off.